So he devised an intriguing thought experiment. He used a horse to represent the motion of the Earth. If a rider dropped a ball while standing still, the ball would, of course, fall straight down, landing beside the horse. But what would happen if the same rider dropped the ball with the horse at full gallop? In Galileo's experiment, the forward motion of the horse would be communicated to the ball through the rider's hand. As the ball dropped, it would continue to move forward and would still land beside the horse, just as it had done when the horse stood still. To Galileo, when the horse and the ball shared the same motion, it was as if the motion did not exist. If the Earth were moving, could we be carried along with it and not be conscious of its motion?